Hey guys, in this video I will show you how easily you can root and unroot LETV LE1S without computer. First of all, I will run the root checker and show you guys that my phone is not rooted. As you can see that it's clearly showing that my phone is not rooted. So let's root it. So open up a browser. In the address bar type jktricks.com/kingroot. Then press the enter button and tap on click here to download Kingroot APK. Once the Kingroot APK is downloaded, open it up. Now it will say for security reasons you cannot install apps from unknown sources. So just click on lift and click on install. It will install the Kingroot application. Once the app is installed, open it up and swipe up 3 times. Now it will show checking and then verifying root access. Then you will see a message, root access is unavailable. So just click on the start root button and it will start to root the phone. And if your phone reboots in the middle of the process, then don't worry. My phone also rebooted at 52%. So if your phone reboots, don't worry, let it reboot. Once your phone boots back, just go into the settings, go into about phone option, tap the version 6 to 7 times. Click on the back button, go into developer option and turn on USB debugging. Now open the Kingroot app and it will continue the root process from where your phone rebooted. And it's saying root failed. So just click on root again and look at the bottom part of the screen. You will get a pop-up like allow apps to be installed in the background command line. So just click on yes and then your phone will be rooted successfully. So rooting your phone has many advantages, like you can change system fonts, you can use rooted apps like WhatsApp, Titanium Backup, you can boost the performance of your phone by overclocking it, you can save battery by using apps like Greenify, you can uninstall system apps, and much more. Now I will show you how you can unroot LETV LE1S without computer. So open up the Kingroot application. Now on the upper right corner, click on the 3 dots, go into general settings, then click on uninstall Kingroot. Now click on continue and uncheck backup root and click on OK. Now in 2 to 3 minutes your LETV LE1S will be unrooted and the Kingroot app will automatically close, and then just uninstall this Purify application and reboot your phone. That's it, your phone is completely unrooted now. So that's it for this video. Click the red subscribe button if you want to see more Android tips and tricks videos. Share this video with your friends who want to root their LETV LE1S without computer. And I will see you in the next one.